things you said to me. She said my mother looks like a weasel.
Apologize, Ethel.
No.
Oh, come on, Ethel. Tell him you're sorry.
Well, I'm sorry your mother looks like a weasel.
Now, Ethel.
Well, he should have more consideration. After all, I gave him the best years of my life.
Were those the best? All right, now you're even. Now, what are your terms for making up, Ethel?
Well, let him apologize. He started it.
I did not.
You did too, started.
I did not. I never
all
started.
All right, it doesn't matter who started. What matters is how it got started. What was it all about? Well, Well, it wasn't how it started. It was the things we said afterwards. I'm sorry, Fred.
I apologize, honey bun.
Sweetie pie.
Baby doll.
Sugar lips. You know, this is pretty sickening.
I liked them better when they were mad.
You do have yours fast.
Well,
Ricky already got to go to the fight with me last month because you weren't speaking to each other.
Oh, yeah.
But it didn't last long.
No, I gave in and put an end to it.
Yeah, you want some more gravy, Ethel? Did you say, Ricky, you put an end to it? I was the one who gave in.
Oh, pardon me, honey, but I was the one that called the whole thing off, remember?
You? Why, I went all the way down to your club to apologize, remember?
Well, honey, that was after you went down all the way to the club and apologized, after I sent you a dozen roses with a card saying that I was wrong, remember?
Before, darling.
After, baby.
Before, dear.
After, sweetheart.
Before.
After.
Before.
It's your serve.
No.